And now you know them all. Which one will you, the audience, choose to be America's best?
Which is your favorite outcast? Which one do you want to win?